So if you have any comics maybe in storage or you think they're in storage, take a look at this. Seattle police need help finding the rightful owner or owners of this treasure trove of stolen comic books and other collectibles. They found hundreds of vintage comic books, pop figurines, and action figures while investigating reports of a stolen box truck.